I'll grab this. Stay behind me. Okay, it's showtime.
Way to go, Dad! That's so cool!
It's headed for City Hall!
They're out in public again! This is our chance! Follow them!
Stay close. Don't wander off.
Actually, coal is prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
Let's get that cart on the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator.
I'm on it, Mom.
Make it. there that I could throw one of you to.
Something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Free Supers!
What did we do?
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in
changing that law?
Winston Dever. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your supersuits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.
This is amazing. I can't believe Dever's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. Definitely beats the motel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a lot more space, Dad.
It's huge! I love it! Can we keep it, please?
Okay. Let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home. Would you look at that?
That's our city, all right.
Here, darling, do not panic.
So, you settled in?
Mr. Dever, this house is incredible.
Hey, an incredible house for an incredible family, am I right? But that's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back
problem. We're on it.
Dever said it was bad down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come.
I'll add this to the collection.
This could be useful.
I need it.
Hello, I'm Jane Johnson, bringing you up-to-date reports all day, every day. Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelley Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates soon.